Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm back with another tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna be showing you how to build Squidward's house. These are all of the angles you might want to view it from. So, let's get started. Choose whatever you desire. I'm gonna go to sleep to make this tutorial quicker. Actually, let me just double check something. Okay. Okay. Let's go to sleep. Grab myself a little swiftness potion. Let's actually build it right over here. This looks good. So you're gonna wanna kick this off with a row of five cyan wool coming up, four cyan wool coming up from the ground. That is four cyan wool. That's one, two, three, four. Go to the right by four. One, two, three, four. Connect that up to the ground. Now what you're gonna want to do is place an oak wooden door, spruce wood door, whatever door you want to use, and surround it with spruce wooden planks. Go to the top part of the door, and to the right, place an item frame with whatever golden block you want. You can get rid of spruce wood, item frames, and blocks of gold and wooden doors. So we are narrowed down to cyan wool, light gray, and glass pane. I'm being serious, most of the blocks in this that are different blocks are right here in this little doorway. What you're going to want to do is, on top of this, build up by two. That is one, two. And on top of that, place a light gray wool, three cyan, and another light gray wool. Come over to the left-hand side, place a glass pane, one light gray wool, and one cyan wool, one light gray wool, one glass pane. Come to the left hand side. So one light gray wool, three cyan wool, one light gray wool. Last row. Place an entire row of cyan. In front of that row, place another row of cyan and locate this block. Build down by five. One, two, three, four, five. You should be one block away. Now, come to these two bottom blocks. Go to the left by one and the right by one, and in front of it by one. I was thinking of crazy designs like this, and I was even thinking of things like that. But I decided in the end to just go like that. I was also deciding on things like that, or maybe even something like that, or that. Then I just went for a simple one. Now what you're gonna do is on each side, here, get a bird's eye view of this, which basically means look up. Look at this first block here. Do two up left diagonals. One, two. Go forwards by four. One, two, three, four. You should have five in total. Two upright diagonals, go four. One, two, three, four. And then, you know the drill, two diagonals, one, two, three, four, and one diagonal that should meet up. Now what you're gonna do is take all of this and extend it up to the height of where the eyebrows are. Just fill every single last bit of it in. So, I am about halfway done now. Lift my build, or not the build in general. I'm close to being done the walls. Once you have that done, it should look like this. Now if you look at the front, you're noticing it looks kind of weird. All you're going to want to do is, right next to that glass pane, place a light gray block. And that finishes off the eye. So you can see over here, it looks a lot better. But if you take that off, that's basically what we have. So here's what it looks like with glass blocks. And here's what it looks like with panes. I recommend the panes, but yeah. Now that you're gonna get done what you want to going to do. Going to want to do is kind of make go up and in and make this squarish. Maybe the square, but no corners, circle, square thing. Should look like that, pretty much. And do that and make that five box tall. So that's one, two, three, four, five. Bring all of that up to that height. Every single last bit of it. Fill it to the brim. And then once we've done this, we will almost be done. There will just be a couple of finishing touches. Let me just go double check. Yes. From us what the square is right now, place one block in each of the corners, and go up and in again, and fill the rest of it in. And that would be the roof complete. So there you go. That's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and see you all later. Bye! Just kidding. That's not quite it. We're close. Now what you're going to do is look at this block and come all the way down. Just one block here. Go down by three. One, two, three. And then kind of make this weird plus sign cross thing. It's weird. It's easier to explain. I mean, it's easier to look than explain. Now, going from this middle block, go all the way up, and go 1, 2, 3, and then 4. Now on each side, extend it by 3. Do the same on the side, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And that actually, I'm not gonna drink that yet, but that genuinely is the end of this build. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button. I'm really happy that I was able to do this, because when I built it, I had not studied it at all, a single bit. I didn't study a single bit, which means I didn't know the dimensions for a lot of stuff. So, surprisingly, I only checked that a couple of times. So I'm really proud of myself for being able to do that. And also, if you do want to, you might go ahead and place torches there. Because in one episode, Squidward had a couple episodes actually. Squidward had a modern house, and then that ended up being his actual house, and he was like, "Oh my gosh!" And all it was he had porch lights. That's gonna be it. This video is already way too long. I mean, when I get. I'm just telling you right now, once I get Patrick's house, Sandy's house, Krusty Krab, Plankton, Rock Bottom, over yonders, over this way, I believe, it's gonna be Bus Paths, it's gonna be Boating School, it's gonna look real cool. I'm gonna do a tour of that, and it's gonna be like, hour and a half long video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. But so yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you all later.